Let's assemble all parts.
Take out the skin color yarn and thread it through a needle. Tie a knot at the bottom. Use the skin color yarn to pass through the center of the magic ring of the head like this. Cut off the excess end. Embroider a nose tip of inverted triangle shape in this way. Conceal the yarn tail inside the fabric like this. Finally, cut off the excess end. Next, we sew the ears on round chin, obliquely behind and above the eyes. Repeat a few more stitches for fixation. Finally, cut off the excess end. One ear is sewn up. sewn up the other ear in the same way. Two ears are completed. Next, use the skin color yarn to embroider hands around one of the arms like this. One arm is completed. Conceal the yarn tail inside the fabric. Tie knots with the yarn tails for fixation. Conceal the yarn tail inside the fabric. Finally, cut off the excess end. Make the other one in the same way. Two arms are completed.